small game on our hands as we get set for the second half of basketball. What can you say? The Beavs, an impressive effort here today.
You just love it when the decision-making is as good as it was there in that first half. Didn't force anything.
Well, showed great discipline and only took good shots. So we'll see if he can.
The Beavs just checked in for the Cavaliers. The Thunder leading by four, so on the floor for Cleveland. Bob and Thompson, the hard rebounding post pair. Irving is out there with J.J. Redick, and it's the Beast in at the three slot. Payne gets to Adams, stolen by Thompson. Here's Love, and the Lambus good after a nice lead pass. Love's got six.
Well, that pass break went according to plan.
If these guys are focused on making a push with the basketball, they can be very good.
A nice shot by Yee.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a grind it out game.
Here's the Beast. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact here. That one on turn.
Wow, he got whacked on that, which shouldn't be much debate there.
Joakim Noah has checked in for Thompson. Both free throws good from the Beast. Oklahoma City's gone 4 of 8 tonight from three-point land, shooting 50% on the three ball here. 90 seconds now into the second half. A leaner.
Noah with the block.
And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Noah. And Cleveland making a change here. Green's checked in. And so here is Oklahoma City. The lead is two. Payne's shot is good.
Horrible collapse there, guys. There is simply no excuse to give up a wide-open three-pointer off of the dead ball inbound play.
Feeling it. No doubt about it. He's definitely feeling it right now, shooting a terrific percentage from the field.
No one near Turner as he lets it go. Off the mark there with a three-point shot. The Cavaliers trail by three, and that'll be Oklahoma City's ball as it goes out of bounds.
Not exactly sure what was happening there inside the heads of the players, but very frustrated they couldn't capitalize on the opportunity.
Wilson Chandler's checked in for Evan Turner. Westbrook kicks to Payne, shoots from the baseline. Good. Nice assist from Westbrook. Westbrook's got four assists now tonight. For Cleveland, they've gone 2-4 here to start the second half. Shot from the top of the key. Bank shot. No good.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Here's the Beast. Looks good. Is good. That's his seventh basket in 12 tries. The Thunder leading by three. Payne kicks the champ. He dishes it to Westbrook. Drops in the layup off the glass. Westbrook's got 10 points in the game.
More power of Westbrook shown there. Not many guys can finish through contact like that.
Right wing. Outside, Green. Irving from long range. And the rebound goes to the Thunder. He's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Here's Payne, and it's blocked. And that'll be Oklahoma City as it goes out of bounds. Thunder retain possession. Sabonis, he's checked in for the Thunder. Cleveland also making some changes. Tyler Zeller's checked in for Love. And Brogdon subbed in for Green. Third quarter action in just under 3.5 minutes have gone. We've got a quick moment now to take a look at the long-term rebounding numbers over several seasons for James.
It's a concerning trend for him. Whether he's lost some strength or just isn't putting in as much effort on the glass as he used to, he's not rebounding nearly as effectively anymore. And that's something that needs to change.
Take a break. Two shots.
The first free throw is good. And so he makes both from the line.
Not your typical big man free throws there. He's lights out.
Irving passes to the Beast. Back to Irving. Cleveland moving the ball around. Here's the Beast. He's guarded by Chandler. He had a nice open look right there. The Beast's got 21 in the game.
One of the better shots in his arsenal. Someone has to rotate.
Screen by Adams. Over in the corner, Chandler. And again, no good by Oklahoma City. The Cavaliers trail by five. Ogden the pass to Zeller. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
All right, a chance to check out stats for Russell Westbrook. Since the All-Star break, he's been unstoppable. He's putting up about 21 points per, 10 rebounds, and 7 assists. He has been terrific throughout, putting up some huge numbers offensively.
To the wing right side. To the paint, here's Chandler. A pass to Stevens from 11 feet away. And again, no good by Oklahoma City. It's stolen. Chandler with the ball. Out guarded by the Beast. And good that time. He's got eight.
Beautiful setup. Put that pass right where it needed to be.
Feeds it to Zeller. Ogden the pass to the Beast. Inside. That's it, and the Oklahoma City lead is cut to just 3 points on the basket from Brogdon.
And really, just unselfish basketball on the interior. That's the kind of pass a coach loves to see.
Outside Westbrook. To the inside. Sabonis, and there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. That's on Joakim Noah. The Thunder shooting their 6th and 7th free throw attempts tonight. And he knocks down the first one. A different look for Oklahoma City. Parsons checked in for Chandler. And Trey Burke subbed in for Russell Westbrook. And Cleveland with a change here, too. James checked in for Noah. Here's the Beast. He's got 21. Misses the hole. Now shooting 8 for 14. Here's Burke. And again, no good by Oklahoma City. The Cavaliers trail by 4. Ogden the pass to the Beast. They set the screen. The dish now to James. From 12 feet out, Sabonis grabs the board. Oklahoma City's gone 1-3 from downtown since halftime. They get a hand on it. Now Bart Bryant so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Passes it to Sabonis. Just 5 on the clock. Back to Barton. The baseline J. Doesn't go that time. Cavaliers have gone just a bit under 50% from the field since halftime. 5 out of 11. And James throws it down.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. Barton outside. Fires from deep. Gets rebounded by the Beast. The Beast's got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. To the inside. 1:25 left to play in the third. And it's out of bounds. Oklahoma City able to retain possession here. Here on the 2K leaderboard of the NBA's leading defensive teams since the All-Star break. The Cavaliers number 1.
And they've shown no slippage defensively. If anything, they've become more stifling since the break. I mean, they're playing inspired, passionate basketball at that end of the floor.
He got right to the cup using that screen. 10 points for him.
And without his sharp shooting, who knows where they'd be right now.
The feed to James. From 12 feet out. Barton with the rebound.
Yeah, those are the shots that you expect him to make. You've seen it before, and so far, just not on his A game tonight.
Sabonis with the bucket.
He really did a nice job of getting the ball into an area where good things tend to happen, and they did.
Here's the Beast. He's got 21. And here comes Parsons, beating the fast break. Here's Barton. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here.
6'6", 175. That's one wily athlete. Will Barton tough to guard, given his height and his speed.
Evan Turner, he's checked in for Trey Burke. Then for the Cavaliers, Tristan Thompson comes in for Zeller. And J.J. Redick is subbed in for Brogdon. The Beast passes to James. There's a screen. Here's the beast. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew Konjac down the shot.
And even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
This will make four trips to the line so far in the game.
In their last contest, guys, he was unconscious from the foul line.
Irving's checked in for Cleveland. Now here's Turner. He has six. Barton outside. 3 seconds left. Great D that time from the Beast. And we've watched three so far in this one. Oklahoma City out in front. They lead by six. And we'll return shortly. And thanks for joining us again as the fourth quarter of play. He's checked in for Cleveland. The Thunder leading by five. You've got Payne. He's out there with Russell Westbrook. Steven Adams is out there with Will Barton. And it's Stevens in at the power forward. That's the lineup in the game for Oklahoma City. Adams sets the pick for Payne. Barton in the corner. Shot clock at six. Such a wide open look. And the Thunder lead by seven. Cavaliers have gotten only three of their nine field goal attempts to go down since the end of the third. Pretty cold down the stretch. Outside for Redick. And the three ball is good.
A pretty free look from three-point range. The D forgot about him on that possession.
Well, you concern yourself with the other guys who you think are going to damage you, and he stepped up and delivered that huge three-point shot.
And here's Payne. He feeds it to Westbrook. Dishes it to Adams. Stevens. He's covered by Thompson. Barton, wide open, he fires, and right away they match it with a three-pointer of their own.
Not a stellar first half, but he's become an absolute machine scoring the ball in the second.
The Beast passes to Thompson. And on the way from Irving for three, it's hauled in by Adams. Adams has got his third rebound on the night. Kicks to Westbrook. Out to Payne. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew Konjac down the shot.
Yeah, the defender all over him.
And the first one drops. And the Thunder making a change here. He's checked in. Payne hits them both. And so here's Cleveland. They trail by 9 points. The screen from Thompson. Outside for Redick. They get it back. Nice shot by Thompson.
And that's a great play on the backboard for him. I mean, it's what we expect. All his second chance points do not come by accident.
Westbrook against Irving. Westbrook dishes to Payne. Pass to Adams. From deep. Payne can't hit.
He's not doing his team any good by taking shots from that range.
Yeah, the only thing that kind of shot helps with is your opponent's chance of winning.
The Thunder leading by five. Side Westbrook. He kicks it to Eve. That's good. So Westbrook comes up with the assist. Westbrook's got his fifth assist in this one.
Soft touch on the lay-in. Not everyone has that.
And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistleblower. And there's the call. Oklahoma City with the foul. Both free throws good from the Beast.
It's a great work at the line there to chip away at the lead. A few more productive trips here, and things could really get interesting.
It's tipped. Here's Irving. Up and in on the way.
Loose D here. Critical stretch. I mean, you better off sending him to the free throw lines and have him get that good a look.
Well, they weren't even close enough to foul him there. That's how lax the D was on that play.
Shot. Westbrook. It's in!
And this is the thing about Westbrook. He wants to take the responsibility when it matters most.
And the Cavaliers with possession here. 41 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Redick is in the corner.